Good morning, my lovely children. I hope you all are fine. Today, I am going to teach you chapter number 4 of your language book, and the topic is nouns, number. So, children, what is number? Number denotes one and many. Nouns can be singular number and plural number. So, what do you understand by singular? Singular means one. Singular number stands for one person, one place, one animal and one thing. For example, if I show you this book, so children, this book is a noun, name of a thing. It is showing one thing, that is one single book. So it is a singular number or a singular noun. So children, now what do you understand by this? Singular noun shows one person, one place, one animal and one thing. So now what is plural number? Plural number stands for more than one person, place, animal or thing. Like here I have one book. So if I take one more book, now this book becomes books. So children, when I talked about book, it was singular. When I added one more book, it becomes plural. So to change singular noun into a plural noun, we have to add s to it. So I have changed this singular noun, that is book, into plural noun by adding s to book. So it has become books. So children, I hope you all have understood the difference between singular number and plural number. In our next class, we'll talk about some more rules of forming plurals. Till then, find out some more examples of singular and plural